Hello everybody, my name is Felipe Betancur, I'm from Medellín, Colombia. I'm the director of the foundation All We Can Help, Todos Podemos Ayudar. What I do, what is my work? I make inventions for people with disability, low cost assistive technology devices. What is assistive technologies? There are devices to help people with disabilities, for example, in this case, use the computer, use the smartphone, but most of those devices are very expensive. Here in Colombia, in Latin America, we don't have the money to use a credit card and buy them from United States or from Europe, so they are very expensive. What we work is develop some inventions. I don't know if you remember this guy, MacGyver. He made some invention with the things he had at their hands, really low cost inventions. So that is what I work. So I'm gonna show you some of these. For example, the inventions are very simple. If you have a keyboard like this, it's a great keyboard for people with low vision. It's bigger, the letters and the yellow and black contrast is great, but you can make it really cheap. You take a low cost $5, $10 black keyboard, you use nail polish to paint it, and then using a Sharpie pen, you can write big the letter and you have a low cost alternative. Also, for example, if you want to use your smartphone and you don't have your hand, we build devices like this. This is a strap for your hand. So I put it like this. You have a smart touch pen. So when I use this like this, I can, for amputee persons, you can make this control and move your smartphone.
Luz Marina lost her right hand in an accident when she was only 14 years old. Now, 30 years later, she can write again thanks to this low-cost adaptation.
Okay. Also, for example, for toys, if people with disability want to play and they cannot touch this little button on this dog, you make this adaptation. We teach how to make those adaptations on our YouTube channel. We share more than 900 videos teaching how to make these devices. So I teach how to make this button that is the same to this one. This costs $100. This is a $500 solution, and it works really great. This is a camera for for people with low vision that they have difficulties to read. So this takes a book, a magazine, anything, text and printed text, and put it really big on the computer screen or on the TV screen. But it is a $3,000 device. What I make is something simple as this. I use a normal, cheap, regular camera, webcam camera, that is only like $10-$15. And I take this camera, I teach how to build this, and then you can use it in a library on your house. And it's the same as the device, work the same. You pass it on any book, on any magazine, and on the screen it will be very bigger. So $3,000 and $15. We make a lot of inventions. One of the most famous ones is this. This is a, can you imagine how to control a computer without your hands? So you think, well, with my feet. Can you write with your use the keyboard with your feet? I think not. But this is a foot mouse. Use a plastic spoon, make a hole in the mouse, put it here, and then you put, like you see on the picture, you put your feet on the mouse and you make the click, right click or left click. So we make a lot of inventions like this. So this, for example, a TV control for your grandfather, for someone with disability. So on and off, change volume, change channel. Very easy, very basic, and you can control the TV when you want. This is also very funny and also great. This is a computer mouse to use with your head, with your nose, click with your chin, and one of these mouse, like I showed in the image, costs $3,000, $4,000. This one is like recycled materials with a deodorant. So it's very cheap, very funny, very easy to use, small, and that is what we work. We develop all these things and teach the parents, the teachers, the community leaders how to build them so people with disabilities can study at the schools, benefit from digital access to the computers. They can work, for example, in any company using the computer with this adaptation. So we make these devices to help people improve their lives. So that is where I work in. Felipe Betancourt from Medellín, Colombia. Hello to everybody.